The African Suite by Samuel Coleridge-Taylor, played by Chineke Orchestra here at the Royal Festival Hall, conducted by Kevin John Edusei. Music just bursting with life, so vivid, so warm, and played with such affection by this orchestra. And it's worth remembering, against the backdrop of the ongoing struggle for racial equality, that Coleridge-Taylor was forging links with some of the key figures in civil rights campaigning at the start of the 20th century, including Booker T. Washington and the poet Paul Laurence Dunbar.